Hello everyone, and welcome to part 3 of Dead Island 2. Just exploring the hotel, about to get into the next section, so without further ado, let us get into it.
That might have been the power.
Yes, I have upgraded, well not upgraded, but more made this level more brought up to my level, so hopefully we should be able to inflict a bit more damage. Okay, we got some chemicals, actually. Okay, we can't go. Why is it telling us to go that way?
Nailed it.
Okay.
Finally, third floor. Now where's 307?
Just quickly give a quick little loot. Anything we can see? No. What did we get away? Oh, that had 3 grenades.
That quake, or whatever the major's been yelling at.
Anything here? No, no, no. So far, I'm still enjoying this game. Wait, do we have to crouch get through it? Yep.
Definitely smashing these.
What's up? Okay.
Pick up the pace, Carla.
Okay, open it, open it. Okay, sorry about that. We are back. Let's quickly just jump into this.
Locked. Stupid door. You can't stop me.
Anyone else here breathing? Okay, so we can't go from there. Oh lala. Can we jump up? No. No curiosity.
Yeah, I'm unstoppable. It's just a small enclosed space with no room to maneuver or breathe. Barely.
Ooh! Well, it's also a move. And there's loads of ship bloodstains. New knife works, a treat.
Jesus fucking Christ, hijo de puta madre.
Yep, get away from me! I'll take that. Hello? You a grenade? No. Drop me a medkit though, I'll take that any day of the week. My girl's fucking brutal. Okay, now I think we've already been from there. Yes, we've looted everything. screw it. Let's have a look around. Okay, that was the other side, actually. And then stab once.
Got this, Carla.
Oh, some people's been dead here for a while. Ooh, another safety deposit key. Yep, yoink.
Ah, there you are. Sorry, I gotta get back to the radio in the ballroom. Any chance you got the key?
Any chance you got the key? She's like a grub.
Master key.
Yep. Okay, so we upgraded this. Let's fix this. Repair. Wait a minute, can we scrap these weapons? Okay. So we either sell them or we actually make use of them. That's actually quite nice. Okay. Oh, we'll have nothing over.
Well, be seeing ya.
There we go.
Getting to that radio before whatever got you finds me too. Is that music? Well, yeah. Cable's ripped in half.
Quite a chance you'll have a trunk here, okay? I wonder. I got such a bad feeling.
That took forever.
Oh, what a calamity!
It's chloroform. People in the pool went in alive. And fuck you, Major Booker. I'm glad you're dead.
This is probably gonna be a boss fight.
What's up, Doc? Can you hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm in Bel Air. Name's Carla. I'm trying to find the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in LA. I was anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Oh man, you're gonna love this. I got bitten, but it was chill. Got better after a couple hours.
You got bit? Oh my god.
So yeah, I'm immune. That's worth something to someone, right?
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Whoa. Gotta go.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Okay.
Yo.
All right. First stance. Go.
Shit, we got guests.
Very
Okay, sorry about that. It turns out when I accidentally cut out mid-fight. But, so, I'll quickly show you what we've went over. We've killed her, but we've also gained this. We let our fear shell, it boosts our toughness for you and nearby squad members. It also weakens nearby zombies, which is quite chill, if I gotta be honest. After that, we spoke to the guy, tried to get us out of here, but now we're going to quickly run back to where Emma is. So I really do need to change my key bindings quick. I'll probably do that after I finish this video. So, yeah, but if you do wish to see that actual boss fight, I'll make a new character and record a separate video of the fight. Well, I'm probably going to do that anyway, because I ain't just going to play one of these things. Okay, where are we going? Yep, I'm just want to quickly get out of here. Have I had enough of this hotel? Do we go? See, I think we're looking for like the. Yeah, this way. Come over here. I think we're going down here. Oh yeah, there's a map thing up top. Okay. Yep. Oh, that screamer though. God dang it. Okay, so now we're on our way back to Emma. So we can update her, but I think that fight was just to introduce like a new type of basic enemy, I think.
Just gotta tell Ms. Emma Jaunt about this doctor. Once she's on board, the others will be too. Nothing to it.
Wait. Okay, so those are fuse boxes. Okay, so now we just gotta get through this house. This area is quite small though, isn't it? What the?
Whoa! What the fuck? That's fucking awesome!
Sorry, my guy. Yeah, I'll do some up top. Walkers, yep. That was still pretty sick though. Oh, pressure. Yeah, I can't really remember the way to get up to her. Yeah, I think it's this way. Oh, it's just started hammering down. Okay, that's how we get in. I was gonna say. Okay, so I think those swarm, I think that actually, like, I think that maybe depletes your stamina.
Yes, everyone. Carla's back, and she has a plan.
Okay, oh shit. Okay, so we can... Well, that's actually... Yo, that's like torrential rain. Dang it. You might hear that in the background. If you do, I'm sorry. So if we sell our weapons... we got 2,000. Okay. Yo, these actually make quite a bit of money. Actually, yeah, we'll fix a knife. It's tiring. Let's sell that. Then we'll sell this. Then I think we'll buy two fuses. There we go. Actually, yeah, I might just quickly sell some parts. Well, something we have a lot of. Fasteners. Still some of them. I might need all the stuff. There we go. Sam B.
CDC.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a doctor in Santa Monica. We've got to get going.
We? What's this we?
My blood is the key to fixing all this crazy shit. Humanity's depending on it.
Really?
Once they make the vaccine, I'll get you some. No problem. But they need me to get there first.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
Hey, really? This is going to be way more fun with friends. All of us together? We got a shot at making it!
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Well, duh. But you can. I'm not the one he's totally crazy about.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam'd risk everything for me.
You guys obviously have, you know, history.
He had his chance.
Real talk? He came back when the world fell apart.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Let me handle it. But for real, Sam still loves you. I can sense these things.
The glass is bulletproof, you know?
Ooh. Slayer cards there. Well, okay, what's this do? You get... Your range is concerned with blood damage. Okay. Convince Michael to help you.
Yo, Michael! Michael, where are you? Michael, where are you? Michael?
Where is he hiding? Statue that almost looks like my aftershave bottle.
You tried his room? Go down here, take the stairs on the right. This place is fucking huge.
Gotta be it. Michael?
Two. I hope we'll have you. Devon!
Hey!
Oh, girl! And after everything he's done for her. No. No, that's it. It's time we had a talk and a jump.
Hey, wait a sec. Sorry, madrecita. Do you know where Michael is?
Gone. Out there.
Oh, perfect.
What did you expect? He was a supporting lead. Then this, Joe and Sam, and suddenly, poof, he's written out.
Talk to me, where he goes?
Get off me! Somewhere, I don't know. To get her to notice him again.
Seriously, what is up with these gringos? Emma acts like she's the biggest fucking star.
Hey! You don't get to talk about her, okay? You know nothing about Emma.
Okay, okay. Lo siento. All right, I gotta find him.
Why'd you care?
Emma needs her stupid hype man. He's not stupid. I've lost people. I'm not losing another.
I wonder if he would... He took his keys to his place in the hills.
I'll go right now.
God moves in some really fucking mysterious ways sometimes. Perdóname, Dios.
I'll bring him back. You'll see. We're not leaving anyone behind, even your crazy gringos. That's a promise, madrecita.
And I will pray for Michael.
Gracias.
Okay. Yeah.
Hey, Sam wants some guns. Got any ideas?
Not right now.
No problem, no problem. I'll fix it. That's what I do.
Okay. Alright guys, I think that's going to be the end of this one. The next part will be a lot longer, but it's mainly because of that cutout, because that fight took a few minutes and that would have tied it more over. Yeah, if you do wish to see that, then leave a comment and I'll record it again on a different character. Alright then, everyone stay safe, stay classy, peace.